Don't miss Dick Clark's New Year's Rockin' Eve with Ryan Seacrest. If you're looking to start the new year with a little Netflix and chill, there's a slew of titles coming to the streamer that will keep you on the sofa and off the streets. The third season of the Netflix original A Series of Unfortunate Events will drop on January 1st, while Grace and Frankie, Friends from College, Trolls The Beat Goes On, Call My Agent, and Club de Cuervos will all return for new seasons during the month. Plus, part two of the fourth and final season of Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt will be released on January 25th as we bid farewell to our favourite mole woman in the city.
Am I to wait all day? I'm extremely white over here.
And here's a treat for the true crime fans. If seasons one and two of Making a Murderer had you glued to your screen and debating Stephen Avery's innocence, then you'll probably get a kick out of Conversation with the Killer, the Ted Bundy tapes, which debuts on the streamer on January 24th. Also joining the Netflix fam as 2019 kicks off will be I Know What You Did Last Summer, Jersey Boys, The Dark Knight, Pulp Fiction, Solo, A Star Wars Story, Marvel Studios' Ant-Man and the Wasp, and Disney Pixar's The Incredibles 2.
That's not the way you're supposed to do it, Dad. They want us to do it this
way. I don't know that way. Why would they change math?
Of course, we have to make way for the new by saying goodbye to the old, so there are a bunch of titles that will also be leaving the service after the curtain closes on 2018. Now, just to reiterate for all you crazy Friends fans out there, the beloved sitcom is staying put for now after rumours of its departure caused mass hysteria across the land.
Friends, surprise!
Not so lucky, however, is another fan favourite, Law & Order Special Victims Unit, which is the only television series leaving the platform during the month. Seasons 15 through 17 of the long-running, much-loved Dick Wolf procedural will be unavailable as of January 1st. And some of the movie titles being put out to pasture in the first month of 2019 include Finding Neverland, How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days, Meet the Fockers, Love Actually, The Godfather Trilogy, and Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. To read the full list of what's coming to and leaving Netflix in January, head to THR.com. For the Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Lindsay Rodriguez.